So we're going to start things off with a little race action. See who wins some spots in here. We got two spots up for grabs. There's going to be two winners in this race, first and second place. Lucky number 7, on your mark, get set, go. Shannon R. looking to win some spots this time around. Out front. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Andrew's coming up. Oh, my hope. Andrew L. has got first place. Shannon, you scored second place, so you're still getting a spot in here. Losing that first place at the last minute still gets you a victory there. And Lewis just narrowly missed it. So that's the results there of filler D. And our box break, we're going to start the random. Our filler D, and let's see who gets which teams in Stitches and Slabs. Each list will go through the randomizer 7 times, and we'll stack the lists up side by side. All right, lucky number 7. There's the first random. Now time for the team random. Lucky number 7. And now you can see your team in the box break. I'm going to slide this in alphabetical order. Good luck with the Angels, Frank. Padres for Shannon R, Cubs Frank, and Mets for Craig, Dodgers Jason T. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order, and let's get in this thing and see what we got here. We've been looking forward to this thing here, and I can't wait to see what we get popping out. right, there's one more seal. Good luck, everybody in the box. Let's see what we can see here. What is this? Buyback card enclosed. Oh, bye. And here is a jersey. Oh, look at that. Oh, my. Wow, J-Rod jersey. Oh, my gosh. Mariners are hooked up. Bombs away. Oh, my gosh. Julio Rodriguez. Autographed jersey. Congratulations. We're going to check this out. You can see the authentications on here. What is this? Strasburg autograph, Jim Mint 10, rookie, 2012, USA card, USA, Prism. So we're going to go to the checklist, whatever team he is affiliated with on the checklist. Okay, so it's not his rookie, is it? Okay, I thought it might be his rookie. But, okay, thanks for the correction. Justice, no, his rookie was 2010. So I guess it goes to his current team. That's the rule. And if, let me see, a current player with no jersey designation. I think it goes by a checklist. I have to refresh myself with the rules. Yeah, he's always been on the Nats. That's right. Okay. So there's no doubt about it. Okay. Yeah. Thanks, guys. All right. So, Craig, you score the Strasburg. Let's take a better look at this jersey right here that Bombs Away hit. My gosh, way to go, Craig. That's a Jim Mint 10 Strasburg. 14 of 25 parallel. Oh, 14 of 25. Nice hit. Nice one. Wow, this stitch is in slabs, man. Look at this. JSA certified. Where's the auto? I don't see the autograph. Man, let's see if we can spot where this thing. Okay, there it is. Okay. So I don't need to really mess with the packaging or anything. It's good enough. So he's got the number inscription right there. You can see 44. Nice. Wow. That was the last one out of this case, and I've got a fresh case of these. It's only 3 boxes per case. And so I'm going to list up the next one of these if you want to do some more slabs and stitches with us. Stitches and slabs. That is a great box break. My gosh, I'm just amazed right now.